and back on again immediately. Now, if anything, oh, I'm saying nothing. Through this viewfinder, everything looks in the shape of the pyramid. Yeah, everything. These electric suns I've been seeing. Oh, look at that, that's majestic. Whatever you think, you know, you look at the imagery there, what I'm seeing here. This is glorious. Stunning. Doesn't it come any more clearer than this? I'll just film this for 10 minutes, then film it again, keep going, to the bar he goes. See how much this other planet moves. It's hard for me to tell what's happening in the viewfinder because I'm catching the rays of this sunrise and it's painful to the eyes. So I'm trying my best to do a wee bit of commentary. If the commentary is in synchronization with the actual event, it gets more difficult for anybody to say it's fakery. So to me, the actual other planet, the object, is moving out ever so slightly. So there's your answer, folks. Use your eyes. Don't listen to what anybody tells you. Use your eyes.